fresh, it's festive, it's easy, but most of all, it's delicious. Today we're making Waldorf salad. Invented at the Hotel Waldorf Astoria in the 1800s, the dish still holds true today. When it was first served, it was an instant success. No wonder it suits my taste. The original recipe, just apples, celery, and mayonnaise, but today we're adding our own special touch. Let's add some egg, walnuts, and dried cranberries. So, let's get started.